Dharmik Patel Cooper, and it was really amazing.